Nigel Kaup now with Jubilee the Third. John O'Halloran owns this one. Finished in the money at the Grand Prix at the Morris Equestrian Centre just at the back end of November. Fairly new ride for Nigel, Jubilee the Third. Two through to the jump off for Nigel Kaup. Jubilee the Third joins Golders Hill and it's 9 clear outs.
Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down the side.
Thanks, Nigel. It is Nigel Kaup. Second place in the 1 meter 40 on Wednesday evening in this arena. He's riding for John O'Halloran. It's Jubilee the Third.
Down beside me, oh, I found that I'm bound to wander down that one way road. Oh, and I realize all about your lies, but I'm no wiser than the fool that I was before. I just want you closer. Is that all right? Baby, let's get closer tonight. Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down beside me and show I can accept that we're going nowhere.
What a round from Nigel Kaup. Give him a round of applause. 40.36 clear round. He moves into third place. So whilst we're waiting for the final preparations for this presentation, a very big opportunity to say a thank you indeed to our whole course designing team. Raf Suarez, a great job he's done here, assisted by Ian Clark. We've spoken to Ian on a couple of occasions here during the course of the evening. The guys from Pulse, the first aiders, who double up as arena party as well. A super, super job they've done. Of course, all our judges, the whole team, the whole organising team here at Aintree. And most importantly, our spectators and the riders who've attended. Jumped around 300 each day in this competition, these competitions here during the course of the weekend. They come in reverse order. 11th place, Pippa Allen, Baloo Star. 10th place, Chloe Smith, riding Barvey. Donald Whittaker finishes in 9th, Feitling. It's Pete to the 6th and James Hughes in 8th place. To 7th place, Andrew Meisen, NCS Chicos Jr. Nigel Kaup, he's 6th, also in 3rd. 6th place, Golvers Hill. 5th place, Robert Bevis, Kate Mustles, Pebbles the 4th. Kerry Brennan, Kerry finishing in a good 4th place, Wellington M. 3rd place, Nigel Kaup, Jubilee the 3rd. Scott Brash in second, Hello Forever. And the winner of the A.W. Jenkinson Grand Prix. Here's your winner, Daniel Ryder, first to go, absolutely stormed the competition, takes the win, Lennon VZ. Daniel, very, very well done indeed. Andrew Tulloch. Equestrian Centre Director, Clerk of the Course here at Aintree, steps forward on behalf of A.W. Jenkinson. Congratulations. A very well-deserved win for Lennon VZ and Daniel Ryder. He goes down to second place. We are delighted Scott Brash has attended here at this elite show. World number one finishes in second. Hello Forever. It's third place, Nigel Kaup, Jubilee. Nigel also picks up sixth with Golfers Hill. It's fourth for Kerry Brennan, Wellington M. They finish fourth. Robert Bevis, fifth place, Pebbles the fourth. Sixth place, Nigel Kaup, finishes third and sixth. Sixth, Golvers Hill. Andrew Meisen, great round from him. He finishes seventh with NCS Chicos Jr. James Hughes, last to go, finishes in eighth place with Peter the sixth. Ninth, Donald Whittaker, Feitling. In 10th, Chloe Smith with Robert Smith's Barbie. And Pippa Allen, 11th, Balu Star. Andrew, thank you very much indeed. It is time for our final lap of honour, and we do say many congratulations. And leading away, Daniel Ryder, the winner of the A.W. Jenkinson Grand Prix, Lennon VZ. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the A.W. Jenkinson Grand Prix, Daniel Ryder, Lennon VZ. Daniel, very, very well done indeed from the whole team here. So thank you all. That does conclude competition at the Aintree Elite Show. Thanks very much indeed. And until we see you again, have a safe journey home. Good night.